I didn't touch her!
Tell Ryan I'm sorry.
I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
There to sing this song.
Plasmids changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I'll do what I want. It's my Adam.
Get me, my Adam.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Another New Year's, another night alone. I'm out and you're stuck in Hephaestus, working. Imagine my surprise. I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock, silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly enough. What happened?
No!
I'm bleeding. Oh, God. What's happening?
Darling, if this is love, then why do I thrill so much? And what is it that makes my head go round and round while my heart just stands still?
I'm too spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
Hey, Brenda, you care to tell me what you meant? Size of lemon rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of...
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought about right and wrong on the surface, Well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it, everybody needs it.
But I should have flown.
Who invited you?
Come on!